students.
Good morning, ma'am.
How are you all today?
Fine, ma'am.
Today I am going to start a new chapter, but before starting that, I want to ask few questions. Tell me, who comes to settle the dispute between any two groups in your locality?
Police.
And who provides us this facility?
Government.
Yes, correct. Today we are going to start government. First, we will try to understand what is government. Government is a type of organization which rules or governs a country. It means it is responsible for everything in the country. Whatever is going to happen in the country is controlled by the government. It takes decision, makes and enforces law in the country. Now, from where we get this word government? The word government came from the word govern, which means to exercise authority. So, some person, group of people or some elected people, they make an organization which controls the nation to exercise their authority, which is given by either the people or hereditary, is called government. Government is the organization through which political authority is exercised in the society, and in our society we accept them. I think you have understood what is government?
Yes, ma'am.
Now tell me, what does the word govern means?
Exercise authority.
Yes, correct. And who enforce the law in the country?
Government.
Yes, correct. Now we'll study the types of government. Democracy and monarchy. In your syllabus, there are two types of government, but there are some others also which you will study in further classes. Now, what is democracy? Democracy is a form of government in which people give power to the government. So, it is a government of the people, for the people, and by the people. This is the basic definition of democracy. In democracy, government explains their every action to the people. Example of this kind of government is our Indian government. Now we come to the monarchy. Monarchy is a form of government in which king, queen or some group of people, they come into the power and make decisions. They make decisions, but they never shows or explain their actions to the people, the ordinary people. They give orders that has to be followed by the general people. Example of this kind of government is Japan. Now, I hope you have understand the type of government.
Yes, ma'am.
Now tell me, which type of government is in India?
Democratic.
Yes, correct. And king rule is which kind of government?
Monarchy.
Yes, correct. Now, what we have studied today? We have studied what the government actually is and the different types of government. That is democracy and monarchy. Now tell me, what is government?
It is a type of organization which rules or governs a country.
Yes, correct. And what are the different types of government?
There are two types of government. The first one is democracy and the second one is monarchy.
Yes, correct. Now, your homework for today is you have to draw one government institution and bring it tomorrow. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.